Hey. Gang gang looking rigorous. My champagne, but I'm rigorous. My campaign looking rigorous. Whole team hella rigorous. Lifestyle so rigorous. Hairstyle so rigorous. Your top five ain't rigorous. If you left out this rigorous, 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 rigorous. Me and my niggas is rigorous.
Good morning, you beautiful sons of bitch. My name is Sivan Banza. I'm currently in my car. The time is 9:21. Damn, I did good for time. I thought I'd start this vlog today because I have a TV interview this morning. So I thought, what better time than to start a vlog for my family? My call time was 20 past 9 and I am here at 21 minutes. I promise you, look, 21. Technically, I was here sooner, but I was looking for parking. It doesn't look like there's parking inside. All the parking is like outside, but I found a nice spot with some shade so my car won't be too hot after I'm done. Yay! Sometimes I do this to see if my car's gonna roll back while I'm gone. I have that fear. Don't you have that fear if you have a car that you're like gonna forget to pull up the handbrake, or maybe you didn't pull it up hard enough? Next thing you come back and your car's not where you left it. It's like down a hill. Yeah, no, never gonna happen to me because I'll be... Nah, we're good. I hope you guys are having a great day. I love you very much and let's start our day.
It's your favorite. What's going on? It's your boy Malini YouTube. I know you guys missed me. Am I in focus? Is it autofocus or what?
Now you are.
I am in focus. Are we
in
good?
4K.
In 4K. Wow. Wow. I'm in 4K. 4K kilograms of quality. Hey, miss you guys so much. It's been a while, but it's your boy Malini YouTube. When sentient man, we're about to be interviewed. You're gonna be like, Sibu Mpanza. Why are you Sibu Mpanza? What, you know, gave you the confidence to become Sibu Mpanza?
Let's go.
I'm sure you actually titled these interview questions, ne? Because it's the same things.
I really hope they ask me different.
Something
things,
special.
You know?
We got coffee, yeah. No milk.
Adolescent, hey bestie.
Nazo. All of YouTube.
All of it.
All of YouTube. But yeah, guys, I'll see you guys. What do you do?
Whatever you want to do, Tanda, I'll set it up.
Okay, but then now you must pick it up next time.
Okay,
so sure. Let's make the original one.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, it's quite close. There we go.
Hello?
Mama, I made it.
Please, you're on TV. You don't say that for YouTube.
I'm a Sibu's.
You done
YouTube.
Made it.
Yeah, you made it. I made it.
You made it already.
Hey guys, so the shoot went pretty well. The interview that I did on morning, it's called, I don't know if it's the morning show or morning live. I think it's the morning show. I had to wait a bit, which kind of sucked. Like Tato and them went in, I had to wait like an hour before I could be interviewed, which is pretty much the longest that I've ever waited to be interviewed, ever. Which didn't make any sense to me. But anyway, I finally got interviewed. It lasted like 10 minutes. Really fun crew, really fun presenter. And I was just thinking in that moment, I was like, would I ever be a presenter on one of those shows? You know, like the daily morning shows. And I just wonder, we'll see, maybe it'll happen one day. But yeah, it was okay. They pretty much asked me about the TV show. I think I was basically doing PR for George and I's TV show. Unfortunately, George couldn't be there because he was shooting a campaign. Funny enough, I then shot for the same campaign the next day. They got us separately, not even knowing that we have a TV show together. I'm awake today, quite early. Well, it's not that early, it's like 9 o'clock. But I don't usually leave the house this early unless I have work to do, because today's a special day. So back in 2019, George and I got ourselves secondhand vehicles because we felt like we didn't really need nice, flashy, or new cars at the time. But then we promised ourselves, as soon as our cars give out, because that's what happens. You buy a secondhand car or a third-hand car, at some point it's gonna give out. It's had like one or two other owners, and we always told ourselves, as soon as one of our cars gives out, we will buy a new car, whoever's car that is. George's car has given out before mine has, and so it's his time to buy a car, and that is exactly what he did. So today I'm going to go meet him. He told me, yeah, no, I'm collecting it at 10 a.m. Don't worry, bro, you don't have to be there. I was like, it's fine, I'm gonna wake up, I'm gonna drive. He bought it on his side of the world, so it's quite a far drive for me. But I woke up, I got dressed, I look cute, I feel cute, I'm very excited. It's a big day, okay? It's a massive day. And so yeah, we're gonna go see George getting his first new car. I am so excited for him. But it seems like his SABC check came in a bit earlier than mine because I don't have money to buy a car. But yeah, I'm super excited, man. It's going to be a great start to my day. And then I'm gonna go to therapy today. I booked a therapy session this week because I'm feeling very anxious. I've been in the Twitter news, you know, for the past couple of weeks, which has really bored me out of my mind and made me quite anxious. So I'm going to go see my therapist now because I'm in a really good role. You know, the things that I'm doing with my life, I'm in a really positive place. And if I'm constantly thinking about my anxieties, about what people are thinking of me, who's talking about me, what are they saying about me, it really hinders what I'm trying to do. So I'm gonna go to therapy, talk to my therapist for a little bit, get a few tools to sort of help me stay in the lane that I'm in right now. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So I just arrived at the dealership, and literally just as I arrived, I saw them driving George's car up to like put it on like the plaque where they show the people that they're selling cars to. I'm so excited for him, man. What a beautiful car. I am so, obviously he's seen his car already, but I'm seeing it for the first time. He's probably gonna be a little hacked that I saw it for the first time when he wasn't here, so you can't really see my reaction. But I'm so excited. It's like it's my car. Okay, phone. Stop trying to take the attention away from George. I am so excited. You would think it is my car. For everybody who said I wouldn't be something when I was older, my friend just bought a car. My friend just bought a car.
Okay, so George and Sasha just arrived. There's Sasha, say hi. George is busy doing all the administration and stuff. His car's over there, it's covered. Turns out I didn't actually see his car. His one, the one specifically that he's getting. I saw a different one, but same car model. He's out there signing now, and then we're gonna go see his car. I'm gonna take his car. I'm so excited. I'm shook. I'm so excited. Wow. Hey, there's so many people here just like testing cars and stuff. I must just walk one day. I must just go to a dealership and be like, yeah, I'd like to test drive a Porsche. Yeah.
Ooh, dog.
Hello.
Oh, Njani. I see. I feel this is only Sibu knows how I feel. Only Sibu knows how I feel. Ask Sibu, which is what I'm dealing with on the previous one. Just ask Sibu.
That's it.
Yo. Hey, not that. Yeah. Yo.
Hey.
That car is still at the mechanic. Guys.
We need a story time.
Proper story time.
I'm done with dealing with mechanics, guys. But imagine, you know when you're at the mechanic, hold your waist. Hey. Manje, it's by Malin. No, I'm going to party 600 and then 800. The same thing I pump and it's about right for 2 months, but for Nubui after 2 months. Okay.
None of that anymore.
Yo.
None of that.
Dog, I'm not used to how soft this thing is. I'm gonna stop this car so many times.
Like, yeah, you're gonna stall it.
I mean, so many times. I need to also move my seat closer because, yeah.
Wow. You have a car, guys.
Yo, go see I'm Sibu.
Dog.
What's going on? Oh, it's you.
Sibu.
I bet that's right now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Our cars, when you don't have a seatbelt, it just says, it's fine, you know?
Hey, you guys know how to
do it. It even makes a sound saying, it's fine.
Yes, sis.
No ways. No ways. No ways. No ways, guys. Ama Piano is too good. There's no ways. Wow. I'm in a good mood. I got a lot of work done today. I woke up nice and early, got a lot of work done. I'm shooting new episodes of my TV show tomorrow and the next day. And so I had to get as much done today as possible. And I woke up and I did it. And I feel so proud of myself because sometimes I just wake up and I'm so anxious that I end up doing nothing. So I'm in a good mood. Also, I got my Jack's bagels. First time I'm eating today. Probably shouldn't be eating at 3 o'clock for the first time. I'm gonna do better, I promise. So what the hell? I'm gonna do better. I will do better. It's time for me to read. What's missing? Sorry. How could I? How dare I even think it is okay? How dare? Sorry, I ran up the stairs. I need to start going to gym. That's the next thing I need to start doing is going to the gym, because there's no way running up my stairs should make me feel like this. Okay, it's about that time in the vlog where I read your comments from last time we did this, and that was when I announced to you guys that I have a TV show. So I'm pretty sure it's going to be a lot of congratulations, because that's just the type of people that you guys are. Let's get to it. Amos Journal says, Sibu, I hope you take time to appreciate yourself. You literally work so hard and you should be very proud of yourself. Thank you so much, Amo. I appreciate that. I don't know if I work hard, but I try my best. SC Netta said, I died at the Dine Hips. Sibu's a gem. Dine Hips, guys, Zautini. Why is that funny? Dine Hips, it's what happens. Dine Hips. And I'm not going to act like I'm Dinazo. You know, that's what my mama gave me, and I'm proud of it. Proud is a strong word. Lelo M says, since you asked how my day was, I just got an email from my editor and I'm about to sign a contract for my first book this year. Lelo, we are all so incredibly proud of you. Well done. Wow. And I even see other people did say congrats. So that is amazing. I'm so proud of you. That is so awesome. I'm gonna call you when I write Sibumbanza, the memoir. Istando says, love to see you win, Sibu, you definitely deserve it. Ingosi for the two videos, we were such a spoiled bunch today. One thing about you guys, you were very, very spoiled 2 weeks ago, because I dropped two videos on my main channel and on this channel, so I'm super glad that you enjoyed them. I don't know if there's going to be a video on my main channel this week, because it's just, there's so much going on, but I'm still going to try my best. Mapula says, every time I watch your videos, I'm like, there's no way anyone in the world could not like this guy. Really enjoy your vlogs, and that big smile is contagious when you open your vlogs. I think I almost swore at you guys this morning. I mean, in the beginning of the vlog, I definitely almost swore at you guys. Bushe says, I love your video titles. You and George, y'all are very creative. I'm so happy for you guys with this new gig. Thank you so much, Bushe. We really appreciate it. Indombi Kakle Sibe says, Sibu, Sasha and George talking about us like we aren't here. Low-key loved it. I love you guys. And of course, congratulations on the show. You know what? Yes, you guys were there, but you weren't, so I'm allowed to talk about you guys. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you reach the end, please comment congratulations, George. I know I'm proud of him. I know that all you guys are proud of him, so I'm sure he will appreciate that. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please make sure to catch VS Gaming Weekly every Wednesday at 6 p.m. We'd really appreciate it. The more people watch, the more chances that we're going to get a season 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I love you guys so much from the bottom of my heart. Peace.